can't you see? I'm calling. Got you, sugar warning. It's dangerous.
Well, guys, we're now down to 5. But if we lose again, we're going to be the worst team ever. We're going to be down to 4 people if we keep on losing this 4 losing streak.
Yeah, even though that we all could be very happy that Fat Princess is gone.
Yeah, true. That fat slob got what she so rightfully deserves.
I mean, yeah, it is true. I'm kind of glad that she's out. But come on, guys, we can't lose this.
I'm not sure about that, Zavok.
What do you mean?
I mean, even if we do lose, you know we're voting off her, huh?
Oh, so you trying to assault me?
No, no.
Yes.
You two are still arguing.
Duh, he voted for me.
Well, you voted for me too.
Whatever. Even if we win a challenge, you're still going down.
You will regret this.
So, should we be worried about this? Nah, I'm pretty sure their argument will be helpful for us.
Wait, us?
Yeah, you're going to be working with us. You'll be our replacement for Fat Princess.
What about Zaz?
Zaz have an argument relationship with Crystal, so even if we do lose, they're going to be our 2 next targets. But one is to see who's the imposter in our team.
Yeah, true. So last time, I could get rid of Zavok and make this as a tie, but Fat Princess, she's kind of an aliquot. She's very slow, very lazy, and doesn't really help that much for our team, so I had to get rid of her eventually. It's an epic big move, and best of all, no major Ultra Trooper help for her.
I am so glad that Fat Princess is out of here. She has done nothing but being a lazy little snooter this whole entire time. And I'm kind of shocked that she's not the imposter, because she sure looks like she is. Well, whatever, I'm taking this win, and nobody can stop me. Trust that.
Team Guns, give your first play look at the brand new Team Sus. Fat Princess evolved off of the last elimination. And to Red Default, Fat Princess was not the imposter.
I mean, that ain't no shocker, because she doesn't look that impostering to us.
Yeah, all we seen in her is an annoying little bitch.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say as well.
Now that all of you 11 people are here, let's get started with your next challenge. And for today's challenge, is going to be the classic game of Squid Games.
I swear, I always love to watch some Squid Games.
Yeah, true, but you won't be watching it. You're going to be, competing to this. Huh? Here's how it's simple. Let's start with our first classic game, Red Light, Green Light. And today, you all are going to have to be participating for this challenge. Because there are 11 of us, exactly. But these guys have more than yours, so let's just hope that you guys won't lose the third time. That's all we've been trying to do.
Well, you guys are definitely going to be unlucky.
What do you mean?
We have the top 6, well, you guys are down to 5. Which means that we're going to win again. Dude, do not be assaulted down. Well, I'm just saying the truth, man.
We'll win. You should see.
As if I doubt that. Yeah, whatever.
I can't wait to play this game.
Yeah, sure, it says it to yours.
Yeah. Hey, candidate. What's up, Hibiki? Right after at that last challenge, what did you just do to those 3 witches that were trying to, you know? Oh, them? Oh, I have no idea. They probably just went away because they'll feel like being bored. But you said you were going to distract them while I'll just see this. But that's a fair bit of your imagination, Biggie. Trust that.
Seriously, what is up with my sis? She better not be doing nothing crazy. But she did have that last challenge with those witches. She's going to be in big trouble. My plan is working perfectly. Today, I might have a chance. A chance to win this game.
Now that you all probably might know the rules if you ever saw Squid Games, here's how it works. When I close my eyes or just do this, I will say green light, and then you all move while I'm magically doing this. But if I say red light, and if I move, and if I see any of y'all moving, then you're out. But if any of y'all hold still while me looking to see who's moving, then you might be still in. The last people, well, actually the few people who managed to get here before me or just over there, will win it for the team. As for the others, well, you would just go into an emergency meeting to see who is the imposter in your team and who will take the boot. So let's get started, shall we? Who's green light? Come on, team, we got this in the bag.
Yep. Get out of my way! You get out of my way! You two, stop fighting!
Well, 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 we're gonna have an easy street, fellas.
Yeah, exactly.
We're just gonna make sure that these guys won't even try and win.
Agreed.
Wow, this is my first time ever playing Squid Games. I'm not even participating. It feels amazing.
Amazing for you to be weird.
Hey!
Get out of my way! You get out of my way!
Red light! Oh, I don't see any of y'all moving. Except for...
Crystal? Zaz?
Huh?
What?
I'm sorry. You two move. You're out.
Dang it! All your fault! My fault? How's it my fault?
For you being in my way. What's with other stuff that I wouldn't even know?
Why are you still in my butt?
I'm gonna go. What a weirdo.
That thing better not be in my way, or else he's gonna cause his own doom. And what is he even doing looking at my butt? I mean, seriously, what a weirdo.
Hey, I gotta help myself to see how attractive she was.
Dude, you're seriously simping for her?
No, I hate her! I despise her! She was gorgeous.
Yeah, weird.
Hey!
Well, only two people from Team Sus is out, leaving us with three, so you guys better be doing good. Anywho's, green light! Oh, this is gonna be great! Red light! Oh! Hey, shooter, I saw you move. You're out.
Ah, dang it!
And I'm the first person out for my team. Yes.
Dang!
Oh, that's sure that was a disappointment. But come on, our team is winning victory. Of course we're not gonna lose. We're gonna win three times in a row. At least, even if we do lose, we have to figure out who's the imposter on our team, man. Yeah, that'll be screwed up.
Few people left, and we need this challenge done.
So, green light. Red light.
Ow!
Ooh, well, that's a bummer. I saw four of y'all move. What? Are you serious? Killer Bean got in the way. It ain't my fault. Well, Twins, Dante, and Killer Bean, you guys are out. And what a coincidence. Five people by your team of six are out of challenge. We've only left with Cole.
Damn it.
Cole, if you lose this, then your team is up for elimination.
Yeah, which I hardly doubt it.
What do you mean?
Look, I'm easy stuff. I know everything.
I guess so. Good. You fool, why'd you get in our way? I didn't get in your way. You guys got in my way.
Huh. So you try to sabotage us, huh? You might be the imposter.
Huh? That's a creased...
Wait, you did that? That I'm the imposter?
Well, you did sabotage us from that challenge.
What?
For the record, we're not even in an emergency meeting. And precisely, we ain't gonna lose this challenge. So you cannot sus me as the imposter, and I know my differences. Hey, Crystal, why does ass stare at your butt?
What? Ew, weirdo! Hey, come back! I mean, fine, whatever. Run away, like I care. I'm just gonna... Yeah, go.
That was weird. Anyways, the point is, you're definitely going home if we lose this.
No, I ain't. You are.
Guys, would you stop your arguing? The challenge is really... yeah, the challenge is still on, so... Green light!
Gotta stop Cole.
But how?
I think I know how.
Huh? And... Red light!
Pshaw!
Huh? Made it. And with that, it looks like Team Guns... Team Sus has finally won immunity. So congratulations, guys.
Yes!
Looks like that plan work.
Yeah, exactly.
Happy to help. Get off of me. What?
Cole, I'm sorry, but you lose this for Team Guns. Which means that Team Guns, I'm seeing all you up for elimination. Finally.
We won? Ah, we won, yes! Did you just touch me in the... Ugh, you're such a weirdo! Whatever.
I did that on purpose. Emergency meeting.
Well, team, we lost the challenge. Now we have to see who we're gonna, pick to get out, or to see who's the imposter among our team. Now, does anyone even know who's the imposter?
Actually, I know who.
Killer Bean. Are you seriously still think that I'm the imposter?
I mean, it's pretty obvious that you landed on us for an accident.
Yeah, to be honest, I have to agree.
An accident? No. You see, you three were in my way. And I don't like how Dante is talking to me like that.
What do you mean?
I mean, look at you, man. How can we trust you? You with those guns.
Look who's talking.
Oh, but you're more dangerous than me. Today, Dante... You're the imposter, not me.
That doesn't make no sense.
I make sense.
This is gonna be a little out of hand.
Yeah, a little out of hand. I mean, why should I be the one talking to you? You're a plant.
Yeah, but I could be most fighter or something.
Yeah, sure.
I handle the majority, and today, Dante, you're the one taking my vote to be the imposter.
Oh, really? Me and Cole have the majority. These two ladies could also vote with me as well. And you could be stuck with the plant.
Hey!
Well, even if you could be in the minority, at least we're gonna vote for this being first.
Oh, you are...
Sane. A little bit criticized.
Let's just start the meeting right by now. We already know that it's Killer Bean. Right, Cole?
Yeah, sure. But you even think that I was gonna vote with him? As if...
Welcome, Team Guns, to elimination. Last time I saw you guys to elimination, all you lost was Sweet Tooth. And then after that, your first elimination was Barrett. So, it's time to see who's going to take the boot. Now, everybody get to see who you vote off.
Nobody messed with the Killer Bean. So, Dante, you're getting my vote.
I know I'm being salty, but honestly, I don't care. Killer Bean's getting the vote, and he's going bye-bye.
Oh, I have to vote to see wherever the majority stands. So sorry, Dante, you're getting my vote. Now, I got the votes. Whoever gets the most votes, not only to be eliminated, but to see who's the imposter among your team. So, first vote. Killer Bean. Dante.
Kennedy.
One vote Dante, one vote Killer Bean, one vote Kennedy.
Killer Bean.
Dante.
That's two votes Killer Bean. Two votes Dante, one vote Kennedy, and one vote left.
And with that, the sixth person eliminated. And to see who's the imposter among your team, it's...
Bye-bye, Killer Bean. Shut up. I ain't be the one going home. Oh, yes, you would.
Killer Bean! What? Yeah, no, psych, it's Dante.
What?
Yep, sorry, Dante, but with three votes, you're eliminated. Are you serious? I thought we had a majority.
Cole, did you vote it?
Wait, hold on. How do I get one vote?
One of the twins is acting a little bit sus. When I saw one of them going solo, then the other is... I was seen nowhere. And one of them has to be candidate. She's acting a little bit strange ever since her and Hibiki keep on getting separated each other. So I had to vote for one of them. And now them candidate's weird, so I had to vote for her.
Well, seems like Gun Boy has taken the boot.
Oh, shut up. Just see that if I'm not the imposter.
Well, to do the count, Dante is... He's not the imposter. Wait, are you serious?
Yeah, foolish job for get rid of him.
Yeah, foolish job. Oh, I can't believe the votes. You guys made a big mistake on getting me out.
Well, at least we don't have to deal with him anymore.
Well, you guys, you got lucky that you guys ain't taking the boot, and it's unlucky that there ain't the imposter among your team, so we should have to see soon. So all y'all, grab things, head back to camp, we'll eliminate Dante.
Dante, any final words? The team made a big mistake on getting me out. I'm literally their best player here, and they got me out this early-ish, I think. Nah, maybe halfway. Well, halfway-ish. Whatever, I should have been in the top 10, or maybe at the merge. But, it's their problem. They just lost the strongest member, and luckily, I ain't rooting for any of them. Especially Cole. Whatever.
Welp, there goes Dante. And now we're down to the top 10. Ooh, something is very special. Out of the top 10, who you think who's the imposter among this show? Well, you just gotta have to tune in and find out on the next episode of Tool, Drama, Paper Cartoon, Imposter Among Us.